Buddy the Elf, what's your favorite color? Happy Vlogmas Day 11, guys. Oh my gosh, Christmas is coming and I haven't even done Christmas shopping. Anyway, here's today's outfit. This blazer is really old. It's from Charlotte Russe, back when that was really popular. And then my black V-neck Nasty Gal t-shirt. These pants, hold on. These pants are from Walmart. I don't know if you can actually see, but there's like a tie right here. And then they kind of like cuff a little bit at the bottom, so they're like a little bit of a cropped detail. And then I have on my black Old Navy boots, which everything's blending in because my room is so freaking dim, it's ridiculous. But yeah, they're a booty, but it looks like I'm wearing big huge snow boots in this lighting. So wow, Elizabeth, that's freaking, oh my gosh, I've gotta stop with these bad brows, dude. I don't know what to do. I don't know what my problem is. So I'm gonna go eat some breakfast here in a minute, and then it's gonna be time to go because it's like 7:50 right now. So I guess I'm just gonna make some toast again. That's what I ate yesterday. Left my lunchbox at work, so I'm probably gonna have to buy a lunch today. And I don't know, there's really nothing else to say. I'll see you guys in a while. I'll vlog later. Hi guys, I just left work. I got off work an hour-ish early today and I'm so glad because it's snowing really hard. And I don't have my scraper, like for my car, to like scrape the snow off of my windshield yet. I mean, I have one, but it's at home, I think. So yeah, that wouldn't have been fun to walk out to. It's just like sticking to the sidewalks and stuff. So good thing I got my swim cap hat on. Oh, my coworkers, if they watch this, will think that's funny. Oh, it's cold. Oh my gosh. I forgot my big thick hat at home. This is more like a summer beanie. My big thick hat's at home. Oh my god, I'm so cold. Holy shiz. There's a guy walking around without a coat on out here. He must be so cold. I hope he has a coat. He's just not wearing it. Okay. So, I'm supposed to go to my grandparents for dinner tonight, but I'm not sure if that's happening anymore. Now that it's a torrential downpour of snow. But I'm also walking downtown where it feels way worse than what it may actually be. I'm just like realizing that this is what the winter is going to be like. And apparently we're supposed to have a bad winter. And this is like the longest 3 minutes is walking outside when it's cold. Okay, so I got home about a half hour ago and I am about to figure out what we're doing for dinner. Either we're gonna order a pizza or just like make breakfast for dinner, which is probably gonna be like pancakes, and then I'm definitely gonna be doing yoga. And I need to hang up my coat downstairs. I always bring it up here out of habit, but I usually hang my winter coat downstairs, so I've gotta get used to that. I'm also working on downloading a preset app so that I can use other apps besides Visco, so that's exciting. Hopefully it works.
Santa.
food is done. I also toasted some waffles. Don't judge me. Okay guys, so I just got done doing yoga. Just kind of did like some stretchy poses today, nothing really crazy. I'm still pretty sore from the one I did like 2 days ago, so I am just trying to like ease back into my fitness routine that I was going pretty strong on for most of the year, and then kind of like once the weather changed this fall, I like, not really in the fall, but I'd say probably in November, late October, early November, I basically stopped working out. Why is my lights doing that? I don't understand. There's like a bad glare, and it doesn't usually do that with those lights in the background, so I'm not really sure why it's doing that right now, but yeah, so I'm just trying to get back into the groove of things with my fitness routine. So now I'm going to take a shower, and then I think I'm going to make hot chocolate because I've been craving it since I got home, which is really weird because I can't say I don't like hot chocolate because I do like it once in a while, but it's not even once a year that I drink it. I can't remember the last time I had it, so for some reason I'm really in the mood for it, so I think I'm going to make it. I'm not going to use like a hot chocolate packet. I'm going to actually try to make some with some COCO, or like chocolate milk mix, and make it kind of fancy, and I will show you guys what I come up with. I'm just going to wing it. I hope I have milk. I better check on that before I get super excited. Okay, so freshly showered. I did my hair care routine. So now I am watching Vlogmas, Julian Hunter's channel. So this is, I think I'm on day 9. I'm trying to stay caught up, but it's been like really hard doing my own Vlogmas and like trying to watch other small YouTubers, their Vlogmas and everything. So I'm gonna make a cup of hot chocolate, like I keep saying, and I'm gonna, I don't know, I think I need to throw a load of laundry in because my pile is, I let it get way too high over the weekend, so now I'm like working on bringing it down a little bit. So I'm gonna, my arm is hurting. I'm gonna do my laundry really quick, and then I will probably make my hot chocolate, and then I'm gonna respond to comments and stuff like that. So yeah, that's pretty much it for the rest of the night, and then I will probably read my book and go to bed. Tomorrow is a Christmas party for the police department, so I think I'm gonna go to that. I haven't 100% decided, but it is about a 95% chance that I am gonna go, especially my boss. I think she's cooking for it. And I'm not kidding, she's such a good cook. Like, I think my family is a good cook. So I have a high standard for like what good cooking is. And Paula, she's got it down, man. She's got it down. She could have a restaurant. So I'm gonna probably go to that. At least I think she's cooking. I don't know. I'm gonna have to text her and ask her, because if she sees this and she's not cooking, she's gonna make fun of me. So I need to know if I should edit it out. So really quick, I was going to show you guys the recipe that I used to make this hot chocolate, which I'm still just starting pretty much, but I decided to wait until after I try it to make sure that I like it before I like tell you guys, like do all this work filming it and everything, and then it's not that good. So I'll let you guys know what I think of it and like the toppings I use and everything, because I want to use candy canes, but I don't have any, so I'll have to wait till I get some of those. Okay, so to end this vlog on a hot mess note, which has just been my life this week, the hot chocolate recipe did not go so well because I accidentally used it. I don't even know how you accidentally do this, because everybody knows that when you use salt in any kind of dish, you have to use it sparingly. Well, I pretty much, it tasted like I used too much salt, and it tasted like I went out to my street and waited for the salt truck and said, "Hey, wait, come down the street. I need you to dust your salt into my hot chocolate recipe. And then the salt truck comes down the street, toot toot, and they grind their salt into the recipe that I tried to whip up. So I am drinking hot chocolate, but it is not real hot chocolate. It is my lactate milk, which is actually from Aldi's, because not because I can't afford lactate, but because I can't drink name brand lactate because it gives me a stomach ache. And then I put in some half and half cream. And you say, wait a minute, doesn't half and half cream have milk in it? Yes, it does. Does it hurt my stomach? No. Does regular milk hurt my stomach? Yes. Does lactate milk hurt my stomach? Yes. I don't know why half and half creamer doesn't hurt my stomach. Heavy cream hurts my stomach. Regular milk, we've named all the things. And then I heated that up and I put in some Nesquik powder that you used to drink when you were 7 in your chocolate milk. And that was the cool thing when you were 7. That was like the drink of choice back then. The only drink of choice, because you weren't allowed to drink pop or alcohol or coffee. So that left you with Nesquik. And you better hope your mom buys the name brand, because the off brand is not the same. Nest Fast. Not Nest Fast. You gotta put both T's in there. Nest Fast. I'm sorry, that hot chocolate sent me over the deep end. I need to put some Bailey's in mine. That's what I really need. Anyway, thank you so much for watching today's Vlogmas. Hopefully I will be able to, I should have just put some caramel in it, then I could have at least called it salted caramel hot chocolate. I'm on a roll. Okay. Delaney's gonna die at this video. Shout out Delaney. This one's for you. Cheers. Oh my god, I tasted that. I swear to god, it almost tasted salty because I think it's still on my lips. I'm not even kidding. Okay, you guys, I'll see you tomorrow.
Do you want to try some hot chocolate? You can't have any.
I'll see you guys tomorrow.